Young Huntings to the castle gone as fast as he could ride, with a hunting horn slung at his waist and a broadsword by his side. Oh, a broadsword by his side, a broadsword by his side, with a hunting horn slung at his waist and a broadsword by his side. When he rode up to the castle gate, he smalled all at the pin, but no one was ready but the lady fair did rise and let him in. You are welcome here, my young hunting, just a call and a candlelight. So welcome, my young hunting, just to lie with me this night. Oh, to lie with me this night, sweet boy, to lie with me this night. So welcome, my young hunting, just to ride with me this night. Well, I thank you for your light, lady, and so hard for your call. But there's a fairer girl where 10 of you meets me down by the town wall. So he's bent down from his saddle bow just to kiss off ruby cheek. She's poured out a small sharp knife and she's wounded him for deep. Oh, she's wounded him for deep. She's wounded him for deep. She's poured out a small sharp knife and she's wounded him for deep. And she's pulled him from his horse so high and dragged him through her home. And she's taken him to the cellar deep and she's walled him up with stone. Lie there, you young hunting, got the blood seep from your bones. And a fairer girl worth telling me will wait along there. Wait along, may you come home. Wait along, may you come home. And a fairer girl will tell me, wait along, may you come home. Well, she kept the corpse of young hunting for the best part of a year, till a heavy smell came up the stairs and it filled her heart with fear. Oh, it filled her heart with fear. It filled her heart with fear. And a heavy smell came up at the stairs and it filled her heart with fear. So she called upon her Irish maid so long before the day. There lies a dead man in my bar and I wish he was away. So they booted him and spurred him up just as he was once to ride. And they carried him to the white water that they called the River Clyde. Oh, they called the River Clyde. They called the River Clyde. And they carried him to the white water that they called the River Clyde. And one they'd take him by his foot and the other by his head, and they'd thrown him in where the water's deep and he sunk to the river bed. Lie there, you young hunting, for the fish clean up your skin. And a fairer girl will never learn the fate of young hunting. Oh, the fate of young hunting. Fate of young hunting, and the fairer girl will never learn the fate of young hunting. Well, up then spoke a bonny little bird that flew up in the tree. Go home, go home, you false lady, and pay your maid a fee. Oh, come down, you bonny little bird, come down into my hands. And a cage and make it a fine beaten gold, and now it's in the wall. You can keep your cage of fine beaten gold, and I'll keep my tree. For as you did to young hunting, and so you do to me. Oh, so you do to me. So you do to me. For as you did to young hunting, and so you'll do to me. Well, as it turned out, the very next day, the king was going to ride. He's caught up the young hunting, just right there at his side. But the lady swore by the grass so green, and so she by the corn. I have not seen your young hunting since yesterday hath morn. But I saw him down by the River Clyde, and I fear he's drowned therein. So they send down the diver's bow, just to dive the young hunting. Oh, to dive the young hunting. Dive for young hunting, and they've sent down the diver's bow just to dive for young hunting. And up then spoke the bonny little bird that flew above their heads. Dive on, you diver's bow, for there lies indeed. Believe of your diving in the day and dive on in the night. Where young hunting, he does lie, they can't. candles of bamboo bright. Away a hunting, he does lie, the candles of bamboo bright. So they left off diving in the day, and they dived on in the night. Away a hunting, he did lie, the candles they burned were bright. But pale and white were his wounds all washed, white as a linen clout. But when the lady she came near, blood came gushing out. Oh, the blood came gushing out, the blood came gushing out. But when the lady she came near, blood came gushing out. Oh, it must have been my Irish maid, so well may she be tied. For I'd never taken a young hunting and thrown him in the Clyde. So they taken that Irish maid and in a bonfire set her in. But the flame didn't take upon her cheek nor yet upon her chin. So they taken out that Irish maid and they thrown the lady in. And the flame took to her skin and hair and she burned like holly green. Oh, she burned like holly green. She burned like holly green. And the flame to took to her skin and hair, she burned like holly green.
Good riddance.